Julia Louis-Dreyfus says she has breast cancer less than 2 weeks after her record-setting Emmy win for Veep. Julia Louis-Dreyfus announced on Thursday that she has breast cancer. The news drew words of support from many, including a former vice president. 1 in 8 women get breast cancer, Ms. Louis-Dreyfus, 56, wrote on Twitter and Instagram. Today, I'm the one. She then immediately shifted the conversation to healthcare and cancer research. The good news is that I have the most glorious group of supportive and caring friends, and fantastic insurance through my union, she wrote. The bad news is that not all women are so lucky, so let's fight all cancers and make universal healthcare a reality. She prefaced the social media posts with the line, "Just when you thought," she did not disclose the severity of the diagnosis. Ms. Louis-Dreyfus learned she had cancer on September 18, the day after the Primetime Emmy Awards, an HBO spokeswoman said on Thursday. The news played no part in the decision to make next season of Veep its last, the spokeswoman said. The writers will continue writing, and the production schedule will be adjusted as needed, she added. The comedy's last season will air in 2018. Ms. Louis-Dreyfus this year earned her 6th consecutive Emmy as Outstanding Lead Actress in a Comedy Series for her role as Selena Meyer, the vice president-turned-president-turned ex-president, on the hit HBO comedy Veep, giving her the most Emmy wins by a performer in one role. "Our love and support go out to Julia and her family at this time," HBO said in an emailed statement. "We have every confidence she will get through this with her usual tenacity and undaunted spirit, and look forward to her return to health and to HBO for the final season of Veep." The actress Christina Applegate immediately replied to Ms. Louis-Dreyfus' post, saying, "Mama, find me. Let's talk if you want." Ms. Applegate learned that she had breast cancer in 2008 and had a double mastectomy shortly afterward. And Joe Biden, the former vice president, offered a moment of solidarity in a tweet, saying, "We Veep stick together. Jill and I, and all of the Bidens, are with you, Julia." Ms. Louis-Dreyfus has won 8 Emmys in her career. Aside from those associated with Veep, she won the Lead Actress Emmy in 2006 for her role as Christine Campbell in The New Adventures of Old Christine, and a Supporting Actress Emmy in 1996 for her role as Elaine Benes on Seinfeld. Correction, September 28, 2017. An earlier version of this article misquoted part of a tweet from Joe Biden, the former vice president. He wrote, "We Veep stick together, not still."